Jillian Canitz and I work for Vision Robotics. Our portion of the CAST project is to develop an Apple Scout. It's a robot that gets towed through apple orchards and has a bunch of camera pairs on it, so they take pictures of the trees. The robot uses this information to determine the number of apples on the trees, so it estimates the crop load as well as the size distribution of the apples on the trees. In order to detect the apples, we have a vertical mask that's mounted on an arm which is attached to a trailer, and then the trailer gets pulled behind a towing vehicle. And so this mast houses currently 9 camera pairs, so it's very tall, scans the 14 feet tall trees. We have these camera pairs, and that allows us to not only see where, as you're looking left and right, the apple is, but also the depth information. So therefore we're able to locate each of the apples.
Each of these boxes has 2 cameras in it, left or right, just like your eyes, so you can tell depth. You can get an idea of how far away the fruit are that we're seeing. When we're working with the APM, they tell us when they see the start of the row, and that tells the cameras to turn on. We just take a bunch of pictures, and then we can look at the pictures, and we can find the fruit. So here, one of the big factors of finding the fruit is red apples against the green leaves. Active lighting so that we can better illuminate. We don't have to worry about shadows cast by the other limbs.
Last year was our first year experimenting with a flash, so providing active lighting to see if that would help us better see the apples, and it turned out that it very much helped, particularly in the case of green apples. So the idea with the active lighting is that we want to overpower the sun, so we want to take out all the shadows, because if you have a leaf that's casting a shadow on an apple, it makes it hard to see. Whereas if you have a flash, that takes away all the shadows because it overpowers the sun. So you have much more control over your lighting. And that just really helps the vision systems, gives them an easier task.
Every third or fourth picture are a flash, and we run through a series of contacts of multiple exposures. So one real bright light, or bright flash, dark flash. I think we're flashing every other one because the flash gives us the best pictures. And they're all triggered together, everything's synced, so all the flashes and all the cameras are synced together.